We mailed 100 mock ballots back to ourselves here at the Grandview Post Office. We checked on Monday. We'd already gotten back 46. Today, we'll see how many more have been delivered back to our P.O. box here.
From Grove City to Gahanna last week, we traveled the county mailing mock ballots to see how quickly and accurately the post office sends them back. On Monday, we received 46.
Got a bunch more.
Today, we counted
1, 2, 15, 3, 16, 24, 49 more. So, 49 today, 46 on Monday, and that brings us to 95 out of our 100.
Sorting them proved confusing.
We put two ballots in each mailbox, and we have five left that we don't have matches for.
And two of those missing ballots were from Westerville. So we asked patrons at that post office about their faith in the vote-by-mail system.
Mailed in, absentee, yes.
And what gives you that faith?
Because the absentee process is a verification.
I don't know, like I said, I've had things that didn't get to me via mail or didn't get where I wanted it to.
So what happens if mail-in ballots are delayed? Ohio does have a 10-day period after the election where valid mail-in ballots are still accepted. Secretary of State Frank LaRose told us on-time ballots are rarely late or lost, but it does happen.
What we want to do is try to minimize that number, right? We want to encourage Ohioans to not procrastinate.
In a statement, the Postal Service told us it, quote, recommends domestic non-military voters mail their ballots at least 1 week prior to due date to allow for timely receipt by election officials. Again, 6 days after sending 100 pieces of mail, we had 95 back by Wednesday morning. And this afternoon.
Oh, look at that. Two more in the afternoon.
Both missing ballots came from Westerville. We await three more of our mock ballots by the end of the week. For ABC 6 News, I'm Jeff Reddick.
Hi, Bob Kendrick along with Station Ken. Thanks for checking out the WSYX ABC6 YouTube channel.
If you'd like to get more Central Ohio news, click on the right to subscribe to our channel and download the WSYX ABC6 app for breaking news alerts.
And we'll see you on ABC6 News at 5, 6, and 11. Thanks for watching.